on the ice.
Finland's representative here in the women's event is next to skate, Mila Kajas.
On the triple flip, and she had to do the turn in between in order to salvage the double toe loop.
Taking advantage of this wonderful music. The choreography is really nothing to do with the music.
Seems to be a little conservative as well. She appears to be a bit nervous, and quite often that sort of takes a lot of the spark out of the program.
Mila's family becomes very involved in her skating. Her mom makes her costumes, and her sister beads them.
Quite often it takes that family support, and everybody gets involved and does their part.
Well, some of the costumes are just so expensive. They can cost thousands and thousands of dollars. So it's wonderful if someone in your family is handy with a needle and thread.
This is the triple flip. She didn't seem to get the height needed to turn three times in the air. Had to opt and do the turns in between to keep the double toe loop, the required double toe loop there. Double axel was also a bit shaky on the landing. Landed on an inside edge slightly. Had to struggle to hold on to the landing.
The layback is a spin which usually is only done by women. It is not one of the required element spins for men. So women get the chance to work on that incredible flexibility. Mila also has a stuffed animal that travels with her. It's a dog. And she got it when she landed her first axel. She was only 6 years of age. And of course you can guess what the stuffed dog is called.
Axel.
You got
appropriate
it.
Appropriate for Norway, with the axle was invented here by Axel
right.
Paulsen.
That's right. Now those marks are reflecting not just the turns between the jumps and the combination, but also, I think, an inferior program with very little attention to music detail.
It just seemed to me that it was mediocre. I mean, that's really the word that comes to mind. It was just mediocre.
5, 4, 8. Thank you.
Presentation slightly higher. Mila Kajas is in 10th. We're going to be looking at ordinals. You'll see again the judges pretty much all over the boards.
4, 9, 4, 6, 5, 1, 4, 8.